Hi, I'm Javier from Spotahome Madrid. We are now on Galileo Street and we are visiting a flat in a third floor with 5 bedrooms. We are going to start our visit now. This is the hall. We are now inside the house and this is the main door. Now we are going to start our visit, having a look to the bedroom number 1. Here we are and we have a double bed. We can see there a bedside it's a small stair. We can use it as a bedside table. Here we have a standard wardrobe with 2 doors. Inside the wardrobe we have some hangers and those shelves. And there we have a for drying the clothes and a desk. Every room has heating. We have central heating in the house. And this window has a view to this courtyard. The house is very lighty and we have silence. Next to this room we have the bedroom number 2. Here we are. This one is bigger. We have another double bed. We can see there the heating. We have a bedside table. And this room has 3 windows. We have the same view to the courtyard. And in front of this window, in front of the biggest one, we have a desk. There we can see that we have a standard wardrobe with 3 doors. And we have for drying the clothes, every room has 1. Now this is the bedroom number 3. We have another double bed. We can see a desk and we have an standard wardrobe. Of course, we have heating. We can see it there. And the window has the same view to the courtyard. Let's see now the bedroom number 4. Here we are. This room maybe is the smallest one. We have a single bed. Here we have for hanging the clothes and a pair of shelves. Of course we have this for drying. And we have a desk with a chair and heating. This room has a view to this light well, and here we have a pair of ropes for drying the clothes. Let's see the bedroom number 5. This one is quite big. We have another double bed with a bedside table. There we have another standard wardrobe with 3 doors and a desk. Here we can see the heating. Remember that we have a central heating, and this room has this small balcony with this view to the light well. Let's go to the bathrooms. We have 2 of them. This is the first one and the bigger. We have a bath, a pedestal sink. There we can see the heating, and we have a toilet and a bidet. We can see here shelves, and this window has the same view to the light well. We are near Islas Filipinas, and now let's see the second bathroom. In this one we have a rectangular shower. The window has the same view to the street, and we have a toilet and a pedestal sink with a mirror. And now at last we are in the kitchen. We have this table, we can open it. This is the fridge and the freezer. And we have a round single sink. This is the washer, and in this side we have an electric stove and the oven. We have a window with the same view to the light well, and here we can access to the ropes for drying. And that's all. I hope that you like it. I'm Javier and we're at spotahome.com. Thank you very much.